Nico G, Svetlana Nico G. Speak, 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 speak. Speak, 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 speak.
No places, and in between the place.
in sneaky places. I curse wickedness.
Yes, Lord.
I curse spiritual darkness. It into her hands, right? Release it into her hands, right? This thing that you have ordained in her mind while she was in prayer, while she was in fasting, the vision she saw, God, is without repentance. You will give her what you have promised her, for no man can dare call. It shall be established.
Yes, God.
She shall be fruitful.
Yes,
she will bring increase.
Yes,
it will be said,
yes,
that there is a woman of God,
yes,
who believes her Savior.
Hallelujah.
And Lord, as she continues,
yes,
to believe you, bless her from the head to the soul of her spirit. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come on, give God the praise, everybody. Here it's all about the Holy Spirit. Amen. It's all about the Holy Spirit. While I'm praying for people, the devil is trying to fight me. You know that? If the devil fights the preacher,
yes.
Because it's God sending a message. Satan is the prince of the air. He tries to interrupt the message of God, but the devil is defeated. We have the breakthrough. He'll do it again.
Yes.
My God.
The devil cannot tell you the truth.
Yes.
Jesus.
I know sometimes you might feel that it's safe in the cave.
Jesus.
It's safe. It feels okay. It feels nice. I don't have to deal with stuff. That's a lie.
Yes.
The victory is not in the cave. Out of the cave.
Yes.
Once you start believing God and you step out of the cave, you're going to look back and say, you know what? Thank God I came out of that cave.
Yes, yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank God I came out of that cave. I've been in many caves. But I thank God that He has delivered me. I'm not going back there for anybody.
Thank you, Jesus.
I like walking in victory.
Yes.
I like walking in victory. Praise God. That was the night. I want to be a blessing to Second Chance. Okay. To be a blessing to what you're doing here in this arena. And I want to thank God for what He is. Bless this ministry. Amen. And I want to be a blessing to Second Chance Ministry. I love this pastor.
Thank you, Jesus.
Well, in the old long time, we're going to ask her to come with a man.
Oh, God.
And we love this man of God.